Wow, we are now finished in making the Lego Minecraft from the mine wall.
Yeah, and it looks so nice, so beautiful, perfectly.
Especially the sheep, the big sheep statue, and the tree. I also like the tree and the big sheep.
Yeah, overall it was so nice to look.
Happy New Year, everyone! Especially to my subscribers, Family Mindoro and Nunanay, Tito, Tita, and Tito in Saudi Arabia, Ka Birmingham, the Barkads, and Kukuya Sam and Zed in Canada, and to all my relatives and friends all around the world. So, how's your New Year, guys? I hope and pray that 2021 would be a year of healing, bountiful blessings, and breakthrough for all of us. So this time, I'm going to unbox my most favorite gift that I received from Tita, Tita Gold and Tita JD last Christmas, which is the Lego Minecraft. This is suitable for 7 years old and above only. That is why it took me some time to open it because I have a baby brother
and this is not suitable for him because it has the choking hazards.
Yes.
So because of the small parts.
Yes.
So right now he is sound asleep. So we have our time to finally open and assemble it. So come on.
Let us see it
inside.
Okay, so we are going to open this one with scissors. We have this one, a pack of Legos.
This is number one.
This is number two. And that's the instruction manual.
There is also an instruction manual okay, with a box.
Yeah.
Come on guys, let's start opening it and assembly.
We have another pack, which is small, and here we also have another pack, which is small pieces. Okay.
Start first with the number one. So can you check the manual? For the manual?
Yes, it's going to be launch.
We come. Mommy's gonna help you. Because it's been a long time that he hasn't assembled a friend.
Okay.
So what's the instruction number one?
I think that means for the opening. Okay, we have this one.
Okay, so we will start with number one.
The picture looks okay. Wait, this one's just the shoulder. So we have this one.
Okay,
so
So this is the detailed instruction on how to assemble.
Okay, we are now finished. It's a baby sheep. Then we add two greens to the brown on top of the brown block. Okay. Oh, this one is the one, the other one. Guys, I think it would take some time before I can completely assemble this. So I will show you once it is completely done.
We need another small grain. No,
first the small grain. The green first.
Okay, green, then salt. Then we add
two brown.
Oh, or you have to add another brown. Just another brown. Wait, it's a formula. Oh, here. I have it. Okay. There's no fingers in the way. Oh, here. It's like this. This one.
How many went off tonight?
Okay.
we are halfway in assembling the Minecraft.
Oh, we need this one,
we just need this one.
There are three builds, we can use all of these. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure which one to choose.
Okay. So we can try.
We have the sheep, we have the heart. Mm-hmm. Yes.
We have the, so we can try
the sheep.
Yeah, we'll try this.
The big sheep. We also have the parrot, but we're going to go for the sheep.
Yeah.
Okay. We need.
So we're going to
This one belong. I think I did last night. Okay. The long one. They add one here, then they add another one. So we're getting it. It needs this one. Oh.
This is our sheep.
I'm going to put it
here. To the grave. Wait, I need to put this down. Next is wobbly. We are now finished in making the Lego Minecraft from the mine wall.
Yeah. And it looks so nice, so beautiful, perfect.
Especially the sheep, the big sheep statue, and the tree. I also like the tree and the big sheep.
Overall, it was so nice. Especially nowadays that it's still pandemic, so instead of going outside, we can do activities like this at home. So at least the kids are safe inside the house. They are more safer staying indoor.
Bye bye. Thank you all guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit the notification bell to keep you posted on our upcoming videos. Keep safe, everyone, till my next vlog. Bye-bye. This is Arna. Thank you.